Good morning, dear students. Let's start your day with a beautiful story, Jamaican Fragment, written by A.L. Hendricks. Who was a Jamaican writer, poet, and broadcasting director? He was well known for his contribution to Christian Science Monitor. Actually, his father was a Jamaican, but his mother was a French. He was born in 1922 and died in 1992. So, dear student, first of all, we must know the name of the story. Actually, I want to make you clear that before starting the lesson, first of all, you must know the title, what the name of the chapter is saying. After that, you will be able to understand the complete story. Now, understand the chapter. The name of the chapter is Jamaican Fragment. First of all, try to understand what is Jamaican. Clear? You can see here, Jamaican is Jamaica plus N. It means that Jamaica is the name of country, like India is the name of our country. And Jamaican are the people of Jamaica, like Indian. We are the people of India. And fragment means part. It means that in this lesson, we are going to discuss a part of that country and about the people of that country. Thank you. Now, after it, we will discuss the story in detail.